you're up against Sophia in this one. And she's not gonna just hand the throne to you. You'll have to give it everything you've got if you want to win this. But if you do, it'll be worth it.
Emmett's right. I'm not taking it easy on you. So put on your waders and get ready to slug it out in the swamp.
I'm just getting started.
Don't hold back. The engine can take it. Time to show you can play with the big toys.
Isn't this better than driving on roads? Are you afraid you're gonna sink? Come on!
On the ground? Come on! Why did anyone think of doing this in the air, too?
Congratulations. You tackled that like a champ. Like a champ? You are a champ.
You know those guys who think every competition has to be a fight to the death? Well, we do things a little different.
We do it right. We compete to push each other to be better than we are. In the end, I don't want to be better than you. I want to be the best. We all do. Always cheer for the winner and always try to be the person people cheer for. We've survived so far without compromising who we are, and we intend to keep it that way.
We don't want to toe the line. We want to show the world something special. Something, well, something joyful.
And maybe a few explosions.
Explosions? Really? Treat the whole darn country like a playground, why don't you?
You know what? We do, and we will.
Well, look at you. All shiny and stuff. You're the star of the show. And Sophia will be the first to congratulate you. And I was figuring you'd want to celebrate in the best way we know how. By getting right back out there in one heck of a new ride. Check back at the barn, and you'll see what I mean.
First to congratulate you indeed. I hate losing, but when it's to a friend who puts on a show like that, all I can say is bravo. Now grab your new ride and get back out there fast so I can whoop your ass properly.
A hovercraft! It's like a car and a boat and a plane, I guess, all in one. Talk about seeing things in a whole new way.